Hey guys, so today was a pretty adventurous day. Video girl rocked my world for a whole 2 seconds, and now I know I'm not about to be another victim. First, I wake up and it's snowing a lot, and it continues to snow for like an hour, so I'm like, yes, there's gonna be ice on the ground, school's gonna be cancelled, I can sit at home and edit videos all day, I don't have to do a thing, right? No. It doesn't stick at all. Not at all. And there's no ice, really. No. It stops by the time I actually have to go to class. So, school wasn't cancelled. Halfway through the day, at lunch period, the lights all go out. Everywhere in the entire school, lights go out. It is dark. A minute later, the emergency lights turn on. And this stays on for about 10 minutes. If it wasn't over by, I think that they're allowed to keep you for like 20-15 minutes if the power is out, with only the emergency lights on, because they don't have any other electricity anywhere. All they have is the lights. And so they probably would have sent us home if the lights hadn't turned back on. Thanks, electricity. Anyway, that's what happened today. Nothing exciting. However, I'm probably gonna edit this video as soon as I'm done making it, which means I am back on track for video making, because it's January 10th, and this is Veg Day 10, so it can go up tonight, and I will be back on track. I also got two packages today from my Guilty Pleasure website. That's right, Amazon.com. Two more movies. Let's see what I got. What Happens in Vegas, and my all-time favorite Christmas movie, The Santa Claus 3, The Escape Clause. Okay, well, that's all for Veg Day 10. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!